Isle of America. I love Thanksgiving when we pray, and July 4th and Labor Day, the picnics, ants and hungry flies, and barbecue and hot French fries, the cokes and chips and apple pies beneath some hazy, lazy skies. I love America. I love Miami's royal palm that oozes forth a healing balm beside the ocean's quiet calm. I love America. I love Betsy Ross and Orville Wright and dear Ben Franklin's flying kite and Thomas Jefferson's mighty quill, the Alamo and Bunker Hill and Paul Revere's midnight ride and Wilbur Wright's successful glide. I love America. Thousands quietly rise to turn their moistened sober eyes toward waving flag that proudly flies. I love America. I love Casey Stengel, Stengelese, and Dairy Queen, and Tasty Freeze, and cotton candy at the zoo, and corny dogs, and Big Macs, too, and Burger Kings, and shopping malls, and hockey pucks, and basketballs. I love America. I love Mississippi's cotton fields, and Holland, Michigan's spinning wheels, and monotonous Midwestern plains, and Florida's sun, and Seattle's rains. I love America. I love Atlanta's dogwood trails and Santa Fe's long clicking rails. I love the Rocky Mountain peaks beneath a sky which mutely speaks. I love America and Disney World and Disneyland and Georgia's fertile red blood sand, the Mississippi and Rio Grande, Wisconsin's cheese and dairyland. I love America. I love McDonald's chocolate shakes and Minnesota's thousand lakes. I love the shakes better than the lakes, in case you'd like to know. The Royal Gorge is not yawn, a sleepy Alabama dawn, the harvest moon that shineth on. I love America. I love to gaze at Yellowstone while looking on ice cream cone, and Howard Johnson's Motor Lodge, and Ford, and Chevrolet, and Dodge. I love the stately Empire State and San Francisco's Golden Gate. I love St. Louis' friendly arts, the Statue of Liberty's burning torch, the Washington Monument's prickly gold, and Colorado's Trail Ridge Road. I love my country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty. Long may our glorious land be bright with freedom's wondrous holy light. Protect us by thy matchless might. I love America. I love to stand with hand or heart and think of those who did their part, who left a mom, a lone gold star, whose bodies rest neath fields afar. I love America. I love New England's rolling farms, its quaint decor and blushing charms. I love the azaleas fresh in bloom, East Texas roses, sparkling plumes. I love it when my church choir sings and know the peace that worship brings. I love America. There beats within my heart a dream that that small, faint, and flickering gleam will soon become a mighty flame to spread to all his matchless name. That those dear four who call me dad will know the freedom that I've had, where freedom's flag flies proud and high, and those dear ones may loudly cry, I'm free! My dad helped make it so. That faint, small gleam is now a glow. That Christian land that he once knew is now the kind that we know too. God's judging hand has now been stayed, so I and mine are not afraid. For churches like our own abound in every city, village, town. We're free to witness, visit, teach. Same dear truths we heard Dad preach. And now we vow to God above to pass it on to those we love. I love America.